Pharaoh Pepi II, of the 6th dynasty, holds the record for the longest reign in history, ruling ancient Egypt for an astonishing 94 years. Ascending to the throne at a young age, Pepi II's reign lasted from around 2278 to 2184 BCE. His long rule contributed to a stable and prosperous period in Egyptian history. Despite his advanced age, Pepi II remained actively involved in governance, diplomacy, and religious affairs throughout his reign. His reign came to an end with his death.